You're in the sea with an anemone. It's anchored, it's feeding off of the food that it can catch. It doesn't swim like the jellyfish do. It's in the reef with its color shining bright. The stinging says that a predator doesn't like. Its nerve net detects danger in the deep blue. It's got tentacles with nematocysts. It's a cnidarian that's carnivorous, feeding on prey that gets too close and fine. But it's too late, paralyzed in no time. She could see the world, fall into their quick. When the juice is changing, oh, can't you see? It doesn't need to swim through the sea anemone. Chilling in the sea with six or eight symmetry. Radios have anthozoans ought to be fragmenting to reproduce sexually. Hey, isn't that easy? And it's got algae that could color this whole reef because they choose to live symbiotically. What you doing without an anus like that? Got a GBC in place of all that. But it has tentacles with those stinging cells called nematocysts. Among some creatures, they're feeding on prey that gets too close and fine. That is too late, paralyzed in no time. You can see it.